Hi, I'm Dirk, and I'm the coordinator of the brand new major 3D animation. I'm going to give you a short preview of our curriculum. Come on in. In this major, we take you through the entire 3D animation pipeline, mixed with a strong foundation in 3D production and preproduction. We explore the 12 principles of animation to set the right emotion, movement, and timing. You discover the secrets behind film and visual storytelling to create storyboards, 2D animatics, and 3D blockouts. You will prove yourself as an actor to create convincing character animation. You continue improving your 3D skills by building environments as well as photorealistic objects and characters with the optimal rendering settings. In the 2D pipeline, you learn perspective and the design principles to go from the right reference material to a finished digital painting. We also teach you anatomy in order to become a character artist. Finally, in the third year, you apply everything you learned so far during a group project. 10 weeks of full-time work with a team of 4 to 5 students, in which you produce a short film together with the visual effects major. And that's all, folks. If you want to have a closer look to our program, or you need further information about our Infoday, check out the website digitalartsandentertainment.be. Any further questions? We have a FAQ page and also a team available on our Infoday for an online chat. Enjoy and have a nice future in 3D animation. Bye!